painful signs you are suffering from a betrayal trauma. When you hear the word trauma, you immediately know that the person who is going through it went through some serious psychological trauma. You know that something terrible happened to them and that now they deal with the consequences. Even if there are different types of trauma, one type is especially painful and it is called betrayal trauma, aka partner betrayal trauma. As the name itself says, betrayal trauma is a type of post-traumatic stress disorder, PTSD, caused by a traumatic event, a betrayal in a relationship. A betrayed partner experiences a spectrum of complex emotions and such a traumatic event significantly, sometimes even irreversibly, damages their ability to trust again, their self-esteem and feelings of safety and security. Being betrayed by your loved one can result in one of the most painful and draining traumatic experiences, and I'm not only talking about sexual betrayal. It is important to notice that there are different types of betrayal and every single one of them has an equal chance of resulting in severe damage to the betrayed partner's well-being. The most frequent types of betrayal are sexual betrayal, infidelity, domestic violence, child abuse, sexual assault, sexual abuse, compulsive sexual behaviors like sex addiction or other types of a partner's addictive behaviors and sexually acting out. The trauma of betrayal makes the person feel like their whole world is falling apart and that they will never be the same. You struggle to fall asleep. When you are confronted with a betrayal trauma, sleeping becomes the last thing on your mind and on your list of priorities. You're simply unable to stop thinking about these past events and falling asleep feels more like a struggle or a chore rather than something natural or essential for your well-being. The worst part of all that is blaming yourself for all the things that happened. You know you're suffering from a betrayal trauma if you're constantly asking yourself if you could have done anything to prevent all the problems in your past relationship, but you won't be able to come up with a decent solution. You feel anxious and depressed. When you experience a trauma like this, you're simply unable to relax because betrayal trauma manifests in having anxious and depressive thoughts on a daily basis. It's the feelings of helplessness, disappointment and confusion because until recently, you were in a happy relationship and now you are left all alone. You start blaming yourself for the end of the relationship, but the truth is that you didn't do anything wrong. You just gave your heart and your soul to the wrong man and he took advantage of you. You want to be alone all the time. When something painful like betrayal happens, you surely won't feel like going out and mingling. Instead, you feel like staying at home, in your four walls, thinking about everything that's happened to you. You aren't able to think straight and you constantly go over the same things, thinking that you could do something about them. Maybe you think that being alone in those moments is what you need the most, but in fact, that is the worst thing that you can do because hiding from your past is like hiding from a natural disaster, even though you know you can neither fight it nor escape it. You believe you will never love again. After you end up being the one who was left, you don't think so positively about yourself at all. You feel that you are too broken and that you will never love anyone again. You catch yourself crying over every single thing that reminds you of your ex-partner and you simply can't calm down. This is what happens to people who have experienced a severe betrayal trauma, and getting over it is harder than you think. You can't help but experience love and hatred at the same time. You are confused and you don't know how to move on. If you're dealing with a betrayal trauma, you probably feel confused since you're not able to make the right decisions. You think that nothing will be good anymore and that you will be alone for your entire life. But what you don't know is that all your symptoms are a consequence of a trauma that happened to you, and it is normal to feel confused and disoriented. But you need to know that being in that condition for a long time will do you harm. For your life, for better days to come, for the people who love you and for yourself. That way, you will show yourself that nothing can bring you down and that no matter what happens, you will rise from the ashes like a phoenix. You have flashbacks of your once happy relationship. When you go through something as painful as a betrayal trauma, you will think about it. It will happen that you have flashbacks of your once happy relationship and you will wonder if you did something that could have led to it falling apart. These flashbacks might come to you during the day, before you go to sleep and when you least expect it. They come in the form of images and mini clips where you can vividly see yourself and your partner laughing, dancing and doing things together as a couple. These images might create discomfort and a feeling of closeness at the same time, but you need to know that they are not real. You feel like your life is passing you by and you don't enjoy it. You feel stagnant, hurt and psychologically and physically sick. You have difficulties smiling and even faking a smile because deep down in your heart, you're missing reasons to be happy. You force yourself to try to look normal when around other people, but as soon as you go back to your four walls, you let your guard down and get back to your standard melancholic behavior. And then you're mad at yourself because you can't get rid of those haunting feelings of unfairness and injustice. If any of this sounds familiar to you, you're probably a victim of a betrayal trauma, and the sooner you start the healing process, the sooner you'll get rid of all this numbness and the limbo you're currently in. You don't feel like you're good enough. You feel like whatever you do is simply not good enough and never will be. Not feeling good enough is a typical example of being a victim of a betrayal trauma. Your subconscious is making you believe that all of that what happened was because you weren't good enough for your partner, and that is why you can't stop feeling that way. There's no denying it, being in a situation like this hurts like hell. What you need to do is find some sort of help, because if you continue living like this, it will only get worse. There will be days when you will feel bad, but then you will realize that life is much more than worrying about the past. Your fight will make you a stronger woman/man than you once were.